now one single device, like a home router or the router in a coffee shop, can hide dozens of devices behind one IP address. The Internet of Things is going to make that even more complicated. It's even harder now as internet protocol addresses are changing. So a single person might use 55 addresses in a day as the device changes its address. And interconnection is a free market. Engineers will shake hands and agree that their two networks will work together. No one sets the price. They just sign a contract. And of course, surveillance is really complicated when not only do you have all these different networks competing to provide service in individual countries, you also have all these apps like WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger, and you have the cloud. There's just a lot of things going on that law enforcement might want to follow.